You took my electric stand.
Yes.
Okay. I am very observant.
Huh?
I'm not very observant. I thought I put it in that hole. And it's gone now.
Well, you put it on my bike, put it in my trunk.
Okay.
You did that, don't you? We should take her to the family room or something so we can all sit down and be comfortable.
Okay.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
So this been, and then Dad can't hear because everybody's walking around.
That's what I was thinking, to be a little more private.
Yeah.
The other one's coming in any time. Got something in the road over there.
Mm.
Perfect. So, I think to you, somebody said Danielle is a notary or somebody out there. Notary.
I didn't say it, I didn't know.
Maybe it was David. But anyway, we get down with it. Even if she scribbles it, at least we'll be notarized.
Yeah.
And we can send the papers, copy it. That's our attorney thing. Dave don't seem like it's a big deal. Like I tried to tell him, right now we can't do nothing about the other stuff. I can work on this. bumper in yours now. Police up here too. Four tenths of a mile. Right there.
Where he always sits.